5th of January. This is how it looks like, how the parcel is coming from the XMG. Parcel arriving Friday 5th of January from 10:30, and in between 1 o'clock and 30 minutes, it means today. Very good. Very soon, it will be here. Good morning, this is Friday, 5th of January 2018, and we are following the little drawings of the DHL packet service, how they are sending the XMG laptop to Övesvelde. Now we see that the third little square is yellow, so the parcel is advancing very quickly. Approximate arrival Friday today in between 10:30 and 11:30. Status 5th of January 2018, 3 o'clock 18 minutes in the morning. 5th of January, Osterweddingen. The parcel came from Raddafeld. It seems that they have been posted it from Raddafeld. It's advancing, very good. So we are expecting it today before or during lunchtime. It's not so much light inside the room, so the video is a little bit darkish. In one of the letters from the Schenken company, it says that please make available the price, which is the price of the laptop. I guess they don't want to be bothered by paying less or more. So you need to prepare exactly the amount when the postman or DHL company brings the parcel, that you just pass the exact amount of the price, and then they will give you the parcel and take the money and everything very exact. So it's nice. Okay, we will see it today.